lot of these players have switched over in the last couple of weeks to the new Titleist.
Teams are trying that new ball this week.
Talk about a booming drive. 326.
ProV1 Titleist ball.
It's been the longest driver so far this week.
It goes a little farther, it goes a little straighter, and it spins.
That is a great shot.
Blew that ball onto the green.
I can't tell you how high this ball is. No idea you could stop this ball.
Got the distance to put it right on the green.
Oh, that's impressive golf when you fly those irons up in the air like that.
The new golf ball combines three different aspects of Titleist technology. We use a large solid core, an ionomer casing, and a soft urethane elastomer cover. By using a much larger core, we use a very thin casing layer and a very thin cover layer. And this enables us to have a bigger engine for higher ball speed.